to the walk, I must warn you, you may run across a wicked elder or two. All right? So when you run across these wicked elders, or when you run across those like the Messiah said, who claim to be apostles and are not, who claim to be elders and are not, don't let that disappointment in that person lead you away from the Most High. Because there are indeed wicked elders amongst us. There's wicked bishops amongst us. There's wicked captains and officers, or whatever title that these folks give themselves. There's wicked leaders amongst us. So beware of these wicked leaders. Don't say that I didn't warn you. You may be a part of a congregation or a fellowship right now that everything seems to be all right, but something will come out later of some wickedness that's going on amongst the leadership. Don't let that turn you away from the Most High, because there are wicked elders out here. You've been warned. The scripture also warns us of it.